Good evening. Welcome back. I'm the MPD Gamer, and this is Alice Madness Returns. Now, I will admit, it has been some time since I played, so there is always the possibility that I am going to make a complete ass of myself in the process of playing this, but I have been doing so the entire time anyway, so it's not really a surprise. However, if memory serves, when last we saw each other, we just had a wonderful little fight against this drowned sailor, and he'd asked us to go and rescue his trapped brethren. His comrades, as it were. All of whom were in these tombs. These crypts. That I must go through one by one by one, and try not to get killed in the process. I wish to apologize in advance to Alice for what is going to happen to her. I'm not that good at this game, and I'm going to get her killed. There are no two ways about it. Oh, bugger. I just remembered about this one. Skeletal sharks. Once I've dealt with this bastard. It's going to involve me having to follow through the light without getting left behind. Damn it, I don't want to go into hysteria mode. Why am I not targeting these bombs? Dealt with. And now I believe I've got to,
come back here. I'm a savior of a sort.
Follow that. And not get caught by those skeletal sharks. Because if I get too far ahead, or too far behind, into the darkness, I'm going to get eaten.
Grateful thanks for releasing me. I never dreamed.
Or I start to lose health. That's problematic.
That's it, good girl.
Although having said that, I'm already in rather dire straits with Alice. If I were her, I'd be rather pissed off with me. I'm already in such low health. Not good. At all. Two of these. three of them.
I'm an answered prayer.
And where's the next? Where's the path coming from? Yeah. Helpful. Not so helpful. As a result, I'm being left behind. That's the problem with getting too far ahead of myself. I get impatient, and this seahorse is not exceptionally quick. He's not as much as I would like him to be. I didn't realize that was actually a dangerous clam.
Thanks for reuniting me with my ship.
Last one.
Hurry along, Alice.
Yes, good for you to say that, Mr. Drowned Captain, but I'm actually having to do the work. And as has already been said, I'm not particularly good at this game, so all that. Just be the drowned sailor. Good. Oh no. Quite a bit. the first time I've actually died in this game. It's because I was being swarmed by goddamned... thrice accursed wretches. Rather irritating, that. I really don't appreciate it. Ruddy and City's ruined. City's ruined. I really, really don't like them. Especially when facing against an enemy that has such specific attack weapons. Oh, for fuck's sakes. After all the crap that angels have been through. They don't exactly have a good history. I really don't like those sharks. A shark swimming around like that is rather disconcerting. Thank you. relying on the shrinking vision, it's rather difficult to actually tell where the horse was. Let's see if it was.
Be as good to yourself as you've been to us. Haul anchor and heave to, men. It's the wide and glorious main for us.
I might question the wide and glorious there, but, you know, that's just me. Well, with that, I think I'm going to call it an evening. Thank you very much for joining me. I have been the MPD Gamer. Please leave me a like, perhaps a comment, or even subscribe to the channel. It would be an absolute pleasure if you did. Thank you very much, and good night.